was a great opponent against Christianity. As should anyone have been at the time, right? His name was Tróndur.
Oh, my,